My name is Iwa Stopniewska. I come from Poland originally and have come to Britain 4 years ago to do journalism. And then I stayed on the academic pathway and did international journalism, and that was MA qualification. And this is my first work experience after university here at BBC World, have your say. It's an interactive programme, it's a current affairs programme, but it's based on audience and listeners from around the world. And my job here is mostly fixing callers to get on the show, and it's a lot of sort of hectic work, very hands-on, which is great because when you're in university it's a lot of theory and sort of a lot of learning how to be a journalist, while you come here and you're thrown into deep water and, you know, people tell you obviously what to do, but you have to be there, you have to do everything yourself, which is really great. So my normal day, I come in and then we go to editorial meeting, we discuss what's been sort of the topic people talk about, we throw ideas, every idea is welcome, so my, you know, you can say whatever you want, there's no stupid questions, no stupid answers. And once we come sort of together with a topic, then everyone's delegated to find suitable people to take part in the show. So what I do later on then is try to find interesting people to participate, ring them up, explain what we do, and then hopefully they agree to be on the show. I always listen to BBC World Service, and I watched the programme when I was living back in Poland. And when I finished university, a lot of people were saying it's worth getting obviously experience at the BBC. And I thought, if there's a place that I really want to go to, it's the BBC World News. And I went to the BBC website and looked for work placements, and there were quite a lot of them, and this was the one I felt passionately about, that I really wanted to do it. And the process was quite easy, because all you had to do is fill in some, write a personal statement about yourself, what you do, why would you like to come to BBC. And an interesting part of the application process was writing a critique of one of the programmes that you listened to or watched. So it's not a daunting experience at all, and it's just later just waiting for you know, for an email. And then once I got it, it was great. But applying for the placement is really easy. It could be done, you know, in a couple of days. And then the outcome is so amazing because you are here and you are part of the team, because that's how they make you feel straight away when you come here. And you are part of the great things happening. My best moment so far was when we were covering Egypt protests, and we had to find obviously protesters as well as people concerned about the whole situation. And I managed to find this man who's an Egyptian living in Dubai, and he gave me a number to his mum, who was a 63-year-old lady protesting, and we managed to get them both on air, and it was a fantastic conversation. It wasn't us being in the radio and asking them questions, they were talking to each other, and he was saying he's really worried about her because obviously it's his mum, and she was saying, you know, I have to do it, it's my country, you know, I've got sort of this, I've got to do it, you know. When you listen to them on the programme, it's such a phenomenal feeling that it's thanks to you in a way that you've arranged that. And the best part, that what I really like, is that people call us again later during the programme and say, I really enjoyed this, or that was really great. And then we know, you know, that what we do is making a difference to someone because they've heard something that they wouldn't hear otherwise. Ideally, I could see myself in 5 years' time working in radio. At the BBC, I think, hopefully, because it is something, once you come here for the work experience, it makes you think this is the only place you want to be in. And I haven't got much experience outside of the BBC, but while I'm here, I'm enjoying it so much. All I do is I think about coming in again and having more ideas. So ideally, I would love to work here and in the radio, because I think it makes such a great difference. And it is something that, you know, I enjoy doing and people enjoy listening to, which I think is a great balance.